What's going on, guys? I am on my way home from work at the station. Let's get today's vlog started. I'm gonna go home, take a shower, see Hannah, probably make us some breakfast. I'm off today, and I'm off tomorrow, and I'm back at work Tuesday, so we're gonna have 2 days off to vlog and play some games, maybe make some videos. We'll see what happens, so. All right, I'll see you guys when I get home. She said I could call. Bread bowls?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Let's see. I do see bagels on the list. Which kind do you want?
I guess plain.
Are those the right ones? Social distancing is nice though, because like everyone just kind of runs away if you come towards them. So you get a nice empty aisle to shop in. Let's see, we've got clam chowder at home. Do we want to try a different kind of soup? Ooh, I think I had this before. We could try the spicy chicken quesadilla though. I had the chicken tortilla before.
It sounds cheesy, but if you want to go for it.
I think I do one of each, or just one.
What do you think?
At that point, just get 3 for $5.
Okay, I'll get 3 for $5. Dixie, what are you doing?
She's
burnt. I'm gonna go give the Colonel some more corn. Stay, Dixie. No, you stay while I feed the Colonel. Get her.
Dixie.
We call the squirrel the Colonel. We'll tell you that story in a minute, won't we?
No.
Shh. Hello, Mr. Colonel. You want some corn? Hey. He's afraid. You think like that? Okay. We got the new cob of corn ready, and the old one here for the Colonel to keep munching on. You may come back for your corn now, wherever you are. Hi, Dixie. All right, babe. Why do we call it the Colonel? No, where did that come from? Hello?
When I was little, we had the Colonel at Nana's, and I thought that it was the same squirrel everywhere.
So they were all named the Colonel. Dixie, he's gonna come back for his corn soon, okay?
Okay.
Oh, Anna! There's the Colonel, everybody. How's your corn, Mr. Colonel?
I want an attack squirrel.
A meth-fed attack squirrel?
Yeah.
Dixie, what'd you think of your chips and salsa? All right, so I got the Tostitos hint of lime chips, and Hannah's reaction was awful. She does not like all the lime. We're going to see what Dixie does. Dixie, try it. What do you think of all that lime?
She's Hispanic.
She is a Hispanic Chihuahua.
She's been licking the inside of your
I mean Labradoodle. No, you cannot just help yourself. You have to ask.
So Hannah's at work. I'm just chilling at home watching the best fire movie of all time. And cleaning our kitchen while the chili cooks. She's made us chili for dinner. Can't wait. Cleaned the sink, did all these dishes, and then I bleached the sink. Look how shiny it is. Now I'm working on the stove. I wanted to show y'all. This is slightly before. I have wiped off a lot of the excess gunk that was on top. Now we're going to get rid of all these stains, hopefully. So, yeah. So, like before, the sink is bleached and it looks great. All these dishes are almost done drying and I can put them up. Got the chili cooking. Bleaching the stove did not work as well as I hoped. I mean, it looks a little bit better, but I still just can't get this out. It's going to take a lot more elbow grease and I don't even know. Maybe I have to soak it in bleach. Like, I don't think y'all understand how hard I scrubbed to get that off. Got this all cleaned up now, so there's some counter space here again. Floors are vacuumed. Got all kinds of room in here now. Everything's straightened up. I'm getting ready to get my chair, my microphone, and come plop down right here and play some Xbox and make you guys some videos on this new game I got. So, let's get at it. So, Hannah's off work. And Michelle just randomly decided she was going to come over.
In the neighborhood.
Oh, just in the neighborhood.
You're sure. You know. Hi.
Nope, okay. Dixie does not like new people.
It's okay. My dog does not either. You just gotta...
See, we need to get Dixie and Tucker to have a play date. Because then maybe they'll be comfortable. Yeah, her dog's name is Tucker, Dixie, just like your old brother.
Okay.
Michelle's gonna start her first shift this week, either Tuesday or Friday.
Yeah, I'm allowed.
Yeah, once she gets her background check back on tomorrow.
Stacey allowed.